Everybody, it's Bruce Kulick here.
Hey, it's Tommy Thayer from KISS, and you are watching Tales of a KISS Geek with Glenn Walker. How about that?
The man with the white legs, Glenn Walker. So everybody, Glenn Walker, here he is.
Hey KISS Army, and welcome to Tales of a KISS Geek. So, I traveled the UK playing KISS shows. Dublin Airport, and I was flying into Manchester to meet the lead singer of Hotter Than Hell, Marty himself. So I met Marty at the airport and we drove to Coventry, where the first show would take place. So of course we had to do a rehearsal first. All of us met up, the whole band got together, and we rehearsed in Coventry Rehearsal Studios. That was a real fun time. We went through some obscure KISS songs, of course some of the set, and we just got an overall vibe and a feel for what we were all about. And it was feeling tight, and we were all confident that we were going to have a good few shows. So then it was time to start getting ready for Coventry. We got the stage set up, we got the KISS logo lit up, and then it was time to go backstage and put on the war paint.
What?
We were having lots of fun just telling stories and joking backstage, and it was just an overall kind of good feeling, and everybody was in their element, especially to get back gigging again. That was what it was all about.
And you have a good day.
Also, just before we put on the makeup, a surprise appearance was made by a friend of the band who was dressed in full Gene Simmons Dynasty era costume. So I just had to get a photograph with him. And of course, he got up on stage and joined us for Rock and Roll All Night.
tattoos like a lady. Spins away just like a child. You take her home and she says, baby, baby.
Some sleep. And then it was time for night two.
And you have yourself a good day.
We'll be right back.
Guys, I want to say a big special thanks to everybody. If you like what you see, click like. If you want to see more, hit that subscribe button. I want to see you guys all in the next one. And you, what was that again?
You have a good day.
What he said.
Everybody, it's Bruce Kulick here, and you're watching Tales of a Kiss Geek.